Today I'll be looking at this NotebookGuard.
According to the previous, this comes with this one.